Good evening, this is News at 12 midday. Today we are talking about solids and liquids. What is behind me? Is it a liquid or a solid? It's a liquid. Well done if you got it right. Water is a liquid because you can put your hand through it like that. Now it's time to tell you about solids. You cannot put your hand through it because it is rock hard, but not always, because some solids are squishy like rubber, jelly and skin, and now it sounds gross, but it's true. Bye for now, good night.